Hey guys, so I'm about to do a box opening. This also is not a doll, but I wanted to share it with you guys because I know I have horror fans that watch my channel, and I've already taken, it came with two boxes kind of shoved together, so I've already taken one of them off. It's very fragile. Those of you who are close friends of mine already know what this is. Have to slide it. Oh, I'm so nervous. I hope it's not messed up in any way. Oh my God. That's my husband. Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Oh my God. I can't even deal right now. So this is a Frank mask. This was made by a private artist that I contacted on Instagram, and I will most definitely put his information in the description box. This is his tag, JDMorganStudios. He is incredibly talented. He's also on Facebook, so I'll put that on there as well. And he makes other horror masks, but oh my God. This is like perfection for Frank. Look at that. I was so happy. I could cry right now. Like, I'm a huge Donnie Darko fan. If you guys don't know who Frank the Bunny is, then go watch Donnie Darko. What's wrong with you? What are you doing with your life?
Cool yourself.
But, oh my God, this is amazing. It's like, you can breathe through it right there. This is like a real, legit mask. I'm going to have it as a prop, sitting with my other Donnie Darko stuff, but you could wear that. Like, he's not messing around. That's a real mask. Oh my God. Wow. So, yeah, I'm going to take some pictures of my Donnie Darko shelf. I am so excited to have this. His work is incredible. You should totally go check it out, and I'm so excited. Here is his profile page, you guys. JD Morgan Studios. Here's my Frank. Ah! He's so amazing. This artist was wonderful to work with, very professional. He makes so many cool things. These are the pictures that I saw that made me order my Frank mask, because I had gotten one off of eBay and I liked it, but man, when I saw this one, I was like, okay, that's like the holy grail of Frank masks. I actually didn't even realize it was a wearable mask, but it is. But like I said, I will not be wearing it. It's one of my prized possessions, but just it's stunning. Like, I cannot get over this guy's work. So yeah, check him out if you're a horror fan. I'm going to put, Zeus is scratching, I'm going to put his information in the description box for his Facebook and his Instagram. But I love it so much. I can't even deal. Look at this. I might have to get some other stuff from him because he was just, like I said, amazing to work with, super professional, and amazing, amazing work. I love these two. So cool. Anyway, just wanted to share that with you guys, my fellow horror fans. But yeah, check him out because he's way cool. You guys, here is Frank on a stand. He's protected behind glass. Let me show you what he looks like. He is incredible. And like I said, this is a real mask. You could wear it. I will not be wearing it, but you could wear it. Why is the light all weird? He is so amazing. I can't get over it. So yeah, that is my Frank mask. Are you scared? Seriously, if you guys haven't seen Donnie Darko, you need to watch it if you're a horror fan. It's a science fiction movie, really, but it's wonderfully creepy and just way cool. So yeah, please welcome Frank.